Spoštovana predsednica Republike Slovenije, gospa Nataša Pirc Musar. Spoštovani veleposlanik države Izrael, gospod Zev Buker.
Yeah, Natasha Pirc Musar, distinguished ambassador of the State of Israel, Mr. Zev Buker.
Spoštovani visoki gostje in ostali obiskovalci slovesnosti ob dnevu slovensko-izraelskega prijateljstva, dobrodošli v Metliki.
Distinguished guests attending the Slovenian-Israeli Friendship Day ceremony, a warm welcome into this part of the country. Welcome to Metlika.
Iskreno dobrodošli v občini Metlika, na območju katere se je v drugi svetovni vojni odvijala junaška zgodba, ki nas je povezala v plemenitem boju zoper skupnega sovražnika.
Welcome to Metlika, where a heroic story took place during the Second World War, uniting us in a noble struggle against a common enemy.
Danes je pomemben dan, ko se zavedamo, kaj nas je povezovalo v preteklosti, kaj nas v sedanjosti in kaj nas bo povezovalo tudi v prihodnosti. Štejemo si v veliko čast, da lahko danes, tukaj že tretjič za povrstjo, gostimo prijatelje Izraela in Slovenije, združene v skupnem spominu na boj obeh držav proti nacizmu in fašizmu v drugi svetovni vojni.
Today is an important day when we realize what united us in the past, what unites us in the present and what will unite us in the future. We consider it a great honor to host here the friends from Israel and Slovenia for the third time in a row, united in the memory of the common struggle of both countries against Nazism and fascism in the Second World War.
Izraelska narodna herojnja Hana Senesh je imela srčnost poeta in moč upornice. To mlado dekle je bila človek dejanj. Sledila je svojemu klicu, delovala z notranjo močjo, da se zoperstavi zlu. Ravnala je po svoji vesti in s presežkom vere, da dela prav. Delala je s pomočjo prepričanja vase in zaupanja v soljudi. Ni čakala na čudežno pomoč od drugod, marveč je svojo in našo usodo vzela v svoje roke. Zato je premnogim navdih, zato je naša junakinja simbol nesebičnosti in vere v plemenitost človeškega duha.
Israel's national hero, Hana Senesh, had the heart of a poet and the strength of a rebel. This young girl was a person of action. She followed her calling, acting from inner strength to stand up against evil. She acted from her conscience, from faith, that this is the right thing to do. She acted with the strength of belief in herself and trust in her fellow human beings. She did not wait for miraculous help from somewhere else, but took her destiny and ours into her own hands. That is why she is an inspiration to so many. This is why she's our hero, a symbol of selflessness and faith in the greatness of human spirit.
Pred 80 leti so se borili za svobodo in mir. Dan danes pa se v areni mednarodnih odnosov velikokrat zdi, da se iz pretresljivih dogodkov pretekle zgodovine nismo naučili ničesar. Svobodo jemljemo kot samoumevno in pozabljamo, kako visoko ceno smo v preteklosti plačali zanjo.
8 years ago, they fought for freedom, but today, in the world of international relations, it often seems that we have learned nothing from the shocking events of the past. Freedom is taken for granted, and the high price paid for it in the past is forgotten.
Želim si, da bi vsaj nekaj plemenitih haninih značajskih lastnosti našli v sebi. Jih vsakodnevno negovali, jih nesebično delili, ohranjali pokončnost, iskren srčni pogum in požrtvovalnost, ter se rešili strahu in jadikovanja. Le na ta način bomo lahko premagali grožnjo egoizma in malodušja in kot človeštvo obstali.
I wish that we find some of Hana's noble character traits in ourselves, nurture them daily, share them selflessly, maintain integrity, and we keep sincere courage of heart and selflessness, and get rid ourselves of fear and despair. Only in this way will we be able to overcome the threat of selfishness and despair and endure as humanity.
Nujno je spoštovanje in sodelovanje med občani, državljani in z drugimi narodi. Le strpnost med ljudmi in jasna vizija skupnega napredka imata vrednost in smisel.
Respect and cooperation between citizens and nations is essential. Only tolerance between people and a clear vision of common progress have value and meaning.
Naša skupna želja je, da bi se na današnjem prijateljskem dogodku s hvaležnostjo poklonili spominu na pogumne in človekoljubne posameznike, ter tudi, da na tak način izkažemo globoko povezanost in naklonjenost slovenskega in izraelskega naroda, ter spodbudili medsebojno sodelovanje na kulturnem, gospodarskem, znanstvenem in športnem področju.
It is our common wish today to pay tribute to the memory of these heroes with gratitude and to demonstrate our deep affinity and affection between the Slovenian and Israeli nations and to foster our cooperation in the fields of economics, culture, science and sports.
Cenjeni gostje, želim si, da bi vam današnja slovesnost ostala v lepem spominu na Slovenijo, na Belo krajino in na ljudi tukaj. Veseli nas in navdaja s ponosom, da lahko gostimo današnji dogodek in počaščeni bomo, če nas obiščete še kdaj.
Distinguished guests, I wish that today's ceremony will leave you with fond memories of Slovenia, of Bela krajina and of people here. We are delighted and proud to host today's event and we would be truly honored if you visit us again in the future.
Vsem skupaj želim prijetno druženje in srčno praznovanje današnjega dneva prijateljstva.
I wish all of you a pleasant stay here with us and a heartfelt celebration of our friendship. Thank you so much.
Hvala, gospa županja.